security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Good luck out there.
Hey, come take a look.
They've got an attempted jailbreak off the island down on Dyer.
There is a heavy LMB presence near the Queen's Tunnel.
I hear there's Rikers all over those dish locations.
Maybe next time, huh?
Look who it is.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years...
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then...
Doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years...
Better you than me.
You gotta see this.
You are now entering a safe area.
Remember, personal hygiene is
unnecessary risks.
You know you want this!
They're getting swamped down on Dyer Avenue.
Thank you.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Come on, man. Take a look.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Unnecessary risks. There's a rumor a whole bunch of people moved into the main Able store. Really?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel
You're
back
in.
At the base
Go.
So we can get
we
the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
Keep going.
Into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys. But if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Detected.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Thank you.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Now entering a safe area.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort. We have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Sierra's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Thank you.
the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Check these babies out.
They got the medical staff back.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot.
He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
Thank you. Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one.